Bhole Vrindavan, Sri Krishna Chandra ki jai. Devotees, we will join Pandit Umesh in a simple bhajan, after which we will follow with our discourse.
हे प्रभु आनंद दाता ज्ञान हमको दीजिए शीघ्र सारे दुखों को दूर हमसे कीजिए हे प्रभु आनंद दाता ज्ञान हमको दीजिए शीघ्र सारे दुःखों को दूर हमसे कीजिए हे प्रभु आनंद दाता लीजिए हमको शरण में हम सदाचारी बने लीजिए हमको शरण में हम सदाचारी बने शांति चाहत धर्म रक्ष वीर व्रत धारी बने शांति चाहत धर्म रक्षक वीर व्रत धारी बने हे प्रभु आनंद प्रेम से हम गुरु जनों की निज ही सेवा करें प्रेम से हम गुरु जनों की निज ही सेवा करें सत्य बोले झूठ प्यारे नेह आपस ले करें सत्य बोले झूठ प्यारे पसले करे हे प्रभु आनंद दाता निंदा किसी की हम किसी से भूल कर भी ना करें निंदा किसी की हम किसी से भूल कर भी ना करें दिव्य जीवन हो हमारा तेरे यश देव जीवन हो हमारा तेरे यश गाया करे हे प्रभु आनंद दाता ज्ञान हमको दीजिए शीघ्र सारे भूगुनों को दूर हमसे कीजिए, हे प्रभु आनंददाता, हे प्रभु आनंददाता, हे प्रभु आनंददाता।
भजु गोविंद जय गोपाल, भजु गोविंद जय गोपाल, भजु गोविंद जय गोपाल, भजु मुरली मनोहर भजु मुरली मनोहर आनंद वाला, भजु गोविंद जय गोपाल, भजु गोविंद जय गोपाल, भजु मुरली मनोहर आनंद वाला, भजु मुरली मनोहर आनंद वाला, भजु मुरली मनोहर आनंद वाला, भजु गोविंद जय गोपाल, भजु गोविंद जय गोपाल, जय गोपाल, जय नंद जय ब्रज बाला, जय गोपाल। बोल वृंदावन श्री कृष्ण चंद्र की जय। Devotees, man is gregarious by nature. Man understands relationships. Man thrives on relationships. Man depends on relationships. No man is an island. We are accustomed to relationships of parents, friends, siblings, consorts, not so much as enemy. We don't like to have enemies. Now, time and again, we realize as we go through the corridors of life, some of these relationships can be quite genuine, others not so genuine, others non-existent. Yet, we depend on relationships. Many would have expressed a lot of disappointment in certain relationships. So even though we depend on relationships, they're so very important in our lives, yet you will still find time and again that the very same relationships, counterproductive, they work opposite. Now, as I've been trying to put you, if we can internalize and tap into various qualities that exist, life will be on a more solid foundation. Chanak Maharaj, he has put to us this wonderful saying, Satyam Mata Pita Jnanam Dharmo Bhrata Daya Sakha Shanti Patni Chama Putro Khadeti Mam Bandhava. He has identified six relationships: mother, father, brother, friend, one's consort, one's son. Now, it is not that we don't pay attention to sisters or to daughters, but in most cases, sisters go on to join other lineage, to go on with that lineage, so to our daughters. Not that they forget us or we forget them. But these are the main relationships that Chanak Maharaj has looked at. So he's saying, Satyam Mata. Truth is like one's mother. Now we will take it in the other way also, that mother is truth. Whatever that Satyam is. Now, my mother may not live forever, but my truth should live forever. And once I maintain that truth, mother is with me. Satyam Mata. What is truth? Simply put, truth is that which is. No compromises, no watering down, no different levels of the truth, no coloring of the truth. Truth is that which is. If I maintain that truth, mother is with me. And if we take the words of the Upanishads, Matri Deva Bhava, mother is God, then truth is God. And whatever that God means to us, mother means to us likewise, and if more so, the truth. So one should at all times try to maintain that truth. Satyam Mata. So even if mother goes on, as she will definitely one day, that Satyam must be with us at all times. Don't compromise it. Pita Jnanam. Father is said to be the form of wisdom. He's supposed to be. So Jnan is a father in my life. If Satyam is mother, Jnan is father. And we have emphasized time and again the importance of Jnan. To put it in a simple way, Ramayana says that dharmati virati yogati jnana jnana moksha pradvedbakhana. It's important to pay attention to this statement, for it will come in again. Dharmati virati, out of dharma one develops dispassion. Out of yoga, one develops jnana, spiritual enlightenment. And jnana moksha pradvedbakhana. Jnana is what, according to the holy scriptures, frees us from bondage, takes us to the point of non-duality, moksha. So this is the importance of father in our lives. Fathers have to understand their responsibilities also. Tower of strength in the children's lives, but also jnana, the right type of spiritual enlightenment. The children depend upon the father. And this is what father is supposed to be. But of course, we know in society, many fall away from that duty of theirs. But if you really develop this jnana, then father is with you for all times. If you have satyam, you have jnana, you have parents for you, with you for all times. Dharmo bhrata. One's dharma is one's brother. Now, One would expect one's brother to stand by one's side as a strong pillar of support. I can depend upon you, etc. This is what it's supposed to be. Here we speak of idealism. Whether it is so or not doesn't deny the truth of what it's supposed to be. So I'm establishing what it is supposed to be. If it is not like that, it is not a failing of the principle, it is a failing of the human being. So dharmo bharata. I said earlier on, dharma te virati. Out of dharma, one develops this passion. So if you can put the picture together, you'll understand what I'm speaking about. That if you have that dharma inside of you, that is like a brother, dispassionate, and all other wonderful qualities to lend this support. I have that prop upon which I can lean. Daya Sakha, my friend, who is my friend? Daya, compassion. Now, we can tie in Dharma Bharata and Daya Sakha. Daya Dharma ki mool hai. Daya is the root of Dharma. All these things are intertwined. Compassion is the root of all virtues. And if I have that daya with me as a friend, that it is not a parasitic relationship, as most relationships are in society today. People relate, they say friend, 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 only when they want something. When they get it, it's no longer a friend. As Ramayana has put it, like a flash of lightning. It's here only for a moment, then there is darkness again. So that association of parasitic type nature, only when there is need, and then that's it. But when you have daya, that friend doesn't desert you. That friend helps you. And as the saying goes, true friends are like diamonds, precious and very, very rare. False friends are like pebbles found everywhere. So that if you have daya, it's a true friend. A true friend. It stands by your side for all times. It is the root of all noble virtues. You become a virtuous person. No disappointment. No disappointment whatsoever. As opposed to the normal type of friendship that we normally have. Where today is a friend, tomorrow is an enemy. Today, they smile with you. Later, the very same day, they stab you in the back. And they call that friendship. If you have daya, you have a friend. And a friend who will stand by your side for all times. Shanti Patni. Now, one's consort, and in this case, a patni, the wife. They said one's wife is peace. Shanti Patni. And many could testify that you have your shanti, or I should say you have your patni, but you don't have shanti. You understand what I mean? Your wife is there, but you can find no peace. But if you have shanti, and I don't mean a girl named Shanti. Shanti means peace. If you have peace with you, then that is a consort that supports you for all times, helps you to really discover yourself. And think about what peace means to us. Think about it. Think about it. So Shanti Patni, peace is one's consort. And Chama Putro, forbearance or forgiveness is one's son. You may not have a son, but if you have Chama, that is a son that doesn't disappoint you. Sons can be categorized into two classes, Saput and Kaput. Saput means a good son, Kaput means the opposite. If you have Chama, that will be equivalent to a Saput, a good son who, whatever we do, he elevates, he goes beyond, he builds on that, takes our name, the lineage to a higher level. That is his Saput. The Kaput, whatever we have done, He comes, as Ramayan says, like a wrong-side breeze. Dark clouds accumulating, farmers expecting water for his crops. Wrong-side breeze scatter everything. Everything is destroyed. That is the advent of a kaput, a bad son, who is self-centered, arrogant, egoistic, destructive. He destroys the family name, the family inheritance, everything. He destroys it. Total opposite. You run the risk, once you have a son, of him being either a saput or a kaput. But if you have chama, forbearance, you can never be a kaput. He will always be saput. Forbearance, forgiveness. Forgiveness is a very key quality, devotees. Forgiveness, I've always tried to explain, rarely benefits the person who forgives. So if I hurt you, and you say, okay, Pandit, I forgive you, what it means is that you have dropped whatever baggage, whatever animosity, whatever negativities you have in your mind for me. It means that it frees you from baggage. But does that forgiveness free me from baggage? I, the perpetrator of whatever negativities that have affected you? And I tell you, no, it doesn't free me. This is why I say forgiveness is for the person who forgives. Because the person who perpetrated the negativity, jaisa karni vaisa bharni, you have to reap the consequences of your actions. So the key here is that I do not worry about who does what to me. But I have control over myself, and I say, I forgive you. I drop that baggage. I don't carry that pain in me anymore. It means I am free. I am free from that bondage. And this is what a son is supposed to do in our lives. Help us along this way. Not to aggravate us. This is his support. To build up, to take us to greater levels, to higher levels of spirituality, etc. Good name, respect, dignity, integrity. Maintain it, lift it up, not to drag it down. Chama putro. And as I mentioned, we do not speak too much of the daughters. But you know, experience in life has shown, and somebody put it very nicely to me one time. They say, Baba, simple put it, son until wife, daughter for life. It is the experience of so many that the daughters, they behave in such a way. They carry out such a wonderful relationship with their parents for life. But the sons, many times, from the time they get wife, that is it. So son till wife, he's a son only till he gets a wife, but the daughter remains daughter for life. I don't know how true it is, eh? But what we know, what scriptures tell us, that the son, the saput, he is the one who carries on the family lineage. He is the one who is supposed to lift us up and keep the journey going. So this is why it's stated, you know, chama putro. Devotees, time and again you'll realize that we have down moments, depressed moments. We lose these key relationships in life. But if you can develop, if you can inculcate within yourselves these six qualities, you're never alone. You will never be alone. And the quality of life will be of a very high standard. As opposed to, from experience we know, when you have these physical relationships, all the negativities that go with these. Too many of us are dependent upon others for our happiness. But remember this, if you can develop these qualities, then everything is within. And indeed, everything is within. We can find the ultimate joy, ultimate feelings of peace, etc., by developing these qualities. So remember, Satya Mata Pita Gyanam, Dharma Bhrata Daya Sakha, Shanti Patni Chama Putro, Khadeti Mama Bandhava. These are my six relationships. And the ultimate relationship in all devotees is what? Who? None other than the Lord Himself. For He is the essence of all these put together. So as I inculcate in myself these qualities, I also make sure I invite into my life that divine. For once he's here, these six qualities will automatically come. So no matter what, we have to make that effort, develop these qualities, but relentlessly pursue divinity.
Oh, Ram, 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 Guli. Oh, Ram, 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 Guli. Ram, 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 Guli. Ram, Guli, Ram, Guli. Ram, Guli, Ram, Guli. Hey, Ram, Guli. Ram 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 Guli,
Ram 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 Guli.
Oh Ram 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 Guli,
Ram 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 Guli.
Ram 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 Nand Rama, Ram 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 Nand Rama,
Ram 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 Ram.
Ram 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 Nand Rama, Ram 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 Nand Rama,
Ram 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 Rama, Ram 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 Nand Rama,
Ram 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 Guli,
Ram 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 Guli.
Oh Ram Guli, Ram Guli.
Ram Bole, Ram Bole,
Ram Bole, Ram Bole,
Ram Bole, Ram Bole,
Ram 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 Bole,
Ram 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 Bole,
Oh Ram 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 Bole,
Ram 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 Bole.
Ram 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 Param Dhamma, Ram 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 Param Dhamma,
Ram 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 Param Dhamma, Ram 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 Param Dhamma.
Ram 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 Sukh Dhamma, Ram 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 Sukh Dhamma.
Ram 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 Sukh Dhamma, Ram 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 Sukh Dhamma.
Hey Ram 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 Mam Dhamma, Ram 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 Mam Dhamma.
Ram 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 Mam Dhamma, Ram 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 Mam Dhamma.
Ram 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 Ram
Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram Ram